fall pregnant. For me, it is not a good thing because it can influence your schoolwork and then you have to drop out of school because it won't be a good thing to get pregnant. It's hard to get more education while you are at home.
But I think as teenagers, we like to experiment certain things. So we experiment, but then we don't experiment with responsibility. So that's why the teenage pregnancy rate is getting higher and higher by the day. But when I was school, well, the oil food came and make us aware about teenage pregnancy.
They were giving us informative information about the teenage pregnancy and that we should know.
The second dance was about a girl that had abortion, but when she had abortion, she died too. She and the baby both died.
The second dance was about the abortion, where the girl aborted the baby and she also ended up dying.
It was relevant for me, I hope. And I think they learned something today. And I hope that you continue coming to Kwesi in order to spread the message once more so that they can learn from what you have taught
them. So I think it was very educative and just only entertainment. So it's a mix of education and entertainment. So I think most of the people had got the message. I learned from the message from the play that we saw, just saw that like girls they should like focus more on their books because guys can come later at a later stage.
It is best to do not have a boyfriend while you are in school because boyfriends they also take your mind off schoolwork
and like just focus on your schoolwork.
I made a promise to my dad I won't fall pregnant when I'm still in school.
I hope not will be changed.
Don't be afraid. Go and talk to someone that can help you. Because you will always find a solution. Don't abort the child or don't dump the child. Talk to your parents if they don't understand or give their baby away for adoption.